Hey guys, this is a book review of One for the Money by Janet Evanovich. This book is a mystery book, you can see, but it has a fair bit of comedy and romance in it as well. It's about a girl, her name is Stephanie Plum. And she lives in Trenton, New Jersey. She recently lost her job as a lingerie buyer. So she's unemployed and looking for work. And she's been pawning off all her furniture and personal possessions just so she can pay her bills. And, well, she ends up getting a job as a bounty hunter working for her cousin Vinny, who she actually blackmailed into getting the job because she had dirt on him that he wouldn't want his wife to know about. So that's how she ends up getting her job as a bounty hunter. So her first job is to bring in this guy named Joe Morelli, who was a cop, but now he's wanted for murder and he's on the run. So her job is to go out and capture him and bring him in. And she happens to know Joe from her past when she was a teenager and when she was a little kid. But anyway, when he's a teenager, he's kind of like the ladies' man, the player. And he broke all the ladies' hearts and hers as well. So she remembers him from that. And so it'd be extra exciting to bring him in, I guess. Also, if she brings him in, she gets 10 grand for the job, so that could fix her money issues just a little bit. But the problem is she kind of has to learn how to be a bounty hunter and be able to bring him in, which she's not very good at. She gets it in way over her head in this book along the way. She has some psycho boxer guy stalking her because she's sticking her nose in places it doesn't belong in order to find Morelli. There's also another bounty hunter guy in the book. His name's Ranger, and he ends up kind of being her mentor in becoming a bounty hunter and getting her the stuff that she needs to be a bounty hunter. I don't want to say too much about it, but I did enjoy the book. There's actually about 17 books now, I think she's on, going on 18 books in the series, so it's a pretty popular series, I guess. But they're pretty good. I think the books get better as you go along and read them. You end up enjoying the characters more. This book is also becoming a movie, which is pretty exciting. I think I read somewhere that the author, Janet Evanovich, she's actually not in any way a part of the movie, so that I hope it doesn't turn out bad. But still, I'm looking forward to it. I mean, I hope it turns out good. I'm sure I'll go watch it. I'll go ahead and read this book. It's pretty good. One for the Money by Janet Evanovich. Hope you guys like this review. Thanks for watching.